I win.
Please let me out, Nemesis. You know this shouldn't be it.
Please stop. Stop using my power.
Please, I need to come back.
Fine. What the hell? Hello? Hello?
Where? Oh! Back here again!
What the hell? What the hell are you doing? Who are you?
Ah!
Oh, wait. Wait a minute. I think I know you. You're... Oh yeah, you helped me, Actually, you didn't help me. You helped Nemesis, technically.
Well... Bit of a, you know, shingangle. I can't help one of you without helping the other one. And I'm helping both of you because, you know, we know each other. Well, did know each other.
What do you mean we knew each other?
You know, I found you both as orphans and I raised you as my own into...
I said, what did you say? What did you do? What did you do to him?
So, this is really nice. Look at this. Oh, bro, yeah. Oh, look. Look, he's there. I never
seen God damn it, Windows Update! No! And all the computers? This is a ridiculous frickin' piece of shit! God damn it. God damn it.
What the hell is going on here?
Sorry, did I wake you?
No, we've been up for a while.
Mr. Smith.
Yeah, well, yeah, sure. We'll go with that for now. Be easy on you guys. Alright, everyone step through the... Where is it? Ah, here. Alright, here it is. Now, one of you... Or both of you, not all at once, but... One at a time.
I'll go first.
Alright. Whenever you're ready.
Wait! Is this gonna be...
Yes, it will be perfectly fine. For all we know, that you'll be our last hope of ending this war. This purge.
Yeah.
See you on the flip side, alright?
Okay.
Preparing memory wipe and transformation.
Wait, what? No, I didn't sign up for this. I didn't sign up for this!
Alright, this should work. Hopefully. Yes, it should work. Come on. His entire atoms have been... closed. He's still alive, don't worry.
I think this is wrong.
We have no choice. You wanna die? Don't worry, I'll send your atoms to a
different point. I don't wanna be any part of this.
I'm sorry.
No.
Don't worry, I just injected you with a serum that'll slow you down. The tank was literally just a metaphor. See you on the flip side. I created both of you.
So you're my real dad.
Well.
I'm sorry to say this, but I respect you. I respect you very well.
Where's your brother, by the way?
Oh, I sent him to lava.
Difficult.
Well, not really. My brother is not my brother. He's just a guy I call brother.
So, is your other half listening?
Oh, Blaze, you mean. Yeah, he doesn't really care. All he cares about is me not killing people.
Pretty sure you would care about the thing that I know that you don't want him to know. Something that will give him hope.
I do not care.
You don't care about... Well, not you. And by the way, you look a little bit different, by the way.
So do you with your haircut. You got a haircut, did you?
Well, yes. A couple of centuries, well.
Well, the last time I saw you had a lot more hair than you did. Very well. Did you get a haircut while you rescue my dad? Well, his dad. I have no father. You were just creator. I am more powerful than you will ever be.
And yet you still need your other half. No matter how many times you put him to the torture.
No, all I need is a host. I don't need another half. I need a host.
Oh, really? I wonder if... For instance, where is it? Guess my aim's a bit off. Easy. Wake up.
Don't worry. Oh, you again. Sorry.
Listen, I had to shut Nemesis out for a bit. I need you to follow me and let me help you.
Okay.
And first, I think you need to get a new outfit.
Yeah. Give me
maybe a shave. Are you ready yet?
Yep.
Oh, nice! Where'd you get the hair dye?
Oh, it was just there. Side of blonde might be my true color, after all.
Yes. It's about improvements, you know? If Nemesis can have an improvement of himself, then you can also have an improvement.
Okay, let's go. Come on.
What the hell?
What the hell?
Get back! Get back!
I'm sorry about this. I know it's awful. I can't let him. I don't know. You okay?
Get away from me.
No.
Rick.
No.
You don't understand.
I do understand. I'm not going away from you.
I guess you do.
I have to find whoever did that. What the hell? Hey! You over there! Stop that! No. Hey! Where are you? Wait, please. It's me, Blaze. I'm not the other guy. Can we just talk?
You still have the Nemesis a part of you.
Yeah, well, you... Wait, Connor?
Connor is an associate.
Oh.
Connor's a vile. Oh.
Well then. Come on!
I have been trained.
I'm not good at this! I'm good at this. Stay away, please.
Leave him alone.
The hell?
Ah! You will lose someday.
No.
Ah! Oh, the king.
Over my dead body. Puny weapon. I'm on your side, asshole.
I'm trying to hit him, you idiot.
Oh, aim it right.
I'm not good at this.
Then stand back and let me take this weakling. Stupid project. He always was a cynic.
You're the only weaklings.
Yeah, but we all know our one weakness. Hey, tell me something. Need a light?
What the hell is going on?
Looks like you've had some upgrades.
I don't know exactly. Who are you?
Your worst nightmare.
You fight.
You'll die like the rest. Meaningless. Tasteless.
Okay, stop. Both of you, stop. This fight is not going us anywhere. You're both skilled each other. You're skilled. Look, there's no need for violence now. Tell me why you're here.
I was sent here to find you.
And why are you here then?
He said that I would be able to find King Connor alive.
Well, you missed him. Nemesis burnt him to the ground.
No. What I actually said was, I pushed him into lava.
Blue Knight. It's now time for the little quick eye gouge.
Now a worthy, strong opponent. Challenge to take on.
Blue Knight, I am basically your dad if you think about it. Because without me, you're just a little bitch boy.
Well, I would like to see my son at work, so have your fun, son. I'll watch.
This guy's quite easy.
Hold on, son. Here's your original sword.
I don't need it. I could kill this guy with bare hand.
Man, I really should have brought some popcorn. Yeah.
I don't need this.
There's one thing.
Father. I've got an idea. Blue Knight, since King Connor is basically dead, you've got a job with us. Come on. Sign up with us. Look around you. Connor is dead. My father is here. Blaze is an idiot. A father.
And Blue Knight, my name is Davron.
That is not my name, by the way.
Well, you are a Blue Knight. Can you just call and just give us a name then? I have to name people. Obviously.
I am Okla. Of Wonder Kingdom.
Work.
He's definitely adopted, I'll tell you that much.
Shut up, son.
So you're not Connor?
No.
Well then, I don't need to be here.
Hey, I thought we were having movie night. Well, goodbye, Aqua, or whatever your name is. Very nice meeting you. And one last thing.
Goodbye, John Smith.
Oh, that was interesting. I mean, not interesting. It's boring, but it's interesting. Hi, Dad.
Oh, come on. Day hasn't gone that bad.
Oh, well. All I need now is money, fame, or money, power. Get that kind of thing? Okay, good. Anyway. But Davron, I'm sorry to say this, but can you not be in my life?
I get it.
No, you're just boring. I mean, you look cool, but you're boring. Jesus Christ.
And yet you're an exact copy of me. Well, better, I must admit.
Ah. That's not my sister, bring me back home safely.
At least you don't have to take a potion when you change back.
Well, me and Nemesis.
Speaking of which.
Wait, Connor.
I'm all right.
Great. But if I ever see you near me again, I will fucking kill you. Leave. Leave. Never return. Ever again.
I'll see you around, Nemesis.
Good.
Nemesis. Look after yourself and him.
Sometimes I think I live too long.
I thought that I've been hurt before.
Maybe I am lost. As
but no one's ever left me quite this sore.